Today, construction on the driveway has finally begun. You can see here that they've moved the south pillar a substantial distance in order to make way for the expanded driveway. This driveway will allow for two-way traffic. Also, parallel to this driveway, you will find 31 parking spots are being built for us.